You're a troublemaker. You're a troublemaker.
Okay, if I talk, I get kind of nervous when I, you know, take tests.
Don't move.
Sorry. I already had an IQ test last year. I'm not sure if I've ever had a...
Reaction time is a factor in this, so please pay attention. Answer as quickly as you can. You're in a desert, walking in the sand, when all of a sudden you look down and see a...
What one?
What?
What desert?
Doesn't matter what desert, it's completely hypothetical.
But how come I'd be there?
Maybe you're fed up. Maybe you want to be by yourself. Who knows? So you look down and you see a tortoise. It's crawling towards you.
A tortoise? What's that?
You know what a turtle is?
Of course.
Same thing.
I've never seen a turtle. But I understand what you mean.
You reach down and flip the tortoise over on its back.
You make these questions, Mr. Holden, or do they write them down for you?
The tortoise lays on its back, its belly baking in the hot sun, beating its legs trying to turn itself over. But it can't. Not without your help. But you're not helping.
What do you mean I'm not helping?
I mean you're not helping. Why is that, Leon?